What's up, guys? It's your boy Cyraxx. As you guys can probably tell, I've not had the greatest streak as of late. You know, as of lately, I've done some really fucked up things, done screwed up shit, reacted in the worst way as possible. But last night on the live stream, two of my best friends, actually more than just two of my best friends, three to four of my best friends, showed me how I was acting. Showed me starting to revert back to the way I was when my ex was here. And I didn't want to believe it at first, but looking back last night after the live stream, they were right. I did start to slide back. And thankfully, they were there to pull me out of it. So to Jasmine, Crypt K, Vadi, Marty, everybody who yanked me out of that shit, thank you. And this show isn't just for myself. This isn't just for my friends. This is for everybody out there who's been in this position that I've been in. And I hope this helps you. Turning it around me, when the house was solid ground. You tried to look the other way, but I couldn't turn around. Okay for you to hate me, for all the things I've done. I've made a few mistakes, but I'm not the only one. So away from the ledge, I'm coming down. I could never be what you want me to. You pulled me under just to save yourself. You could never see what's inside of me. I pull you under just to save myself. Any question of how much I could take? You kept feeding me your bullshit, hoping I would break. Is anybody out there? Is there anyone who cares? Is anybody listening to hear my final prayer? Step away from the ledge, I'm coming down. I could never be what you want me to. You pull me under just to save yourself. You will never see what's inside of me. I pull you under just to save myself. It's tearing me apart. It's going down around me. There's not anyone care at all. I will never be what you want me to. You pull me under. I pull you under. Thank you. and will never be what you want me to. Don't pull me under just to save yourself. You will never see what's inside of me. I pull you under just to save myself.
Franks. My name is Baptiste Loiseau. I am the cellar master of Rémy Martin.
Come by! Wasting away! The self-inflicted soul decay, what should have been will never became the end for both of us. Have you ever had to point the finger? Finger. Have you ever had to feel the anger? Anger. Lay them all waste. Yes, you design it to erase and cross off the days. So black out and I'm behind the lies. Keep staring at the sun and all the light will finally blind your eyes to see it. Cross off the days gone by. Cross off the days gone by. Cross off the days gone by. Cutting free. The phantom limb was part of me. You have lived, you have lost. The separations were the cause. Heavier than when the code was spoken. Heavier than promises now broken. To learn to love the haste. Now the destruction in your wake. Cross off the days. So black out and I'm behind the lines. Keep staring at the sun and love the light will finally blind your eyes, you see it. Cross off the days gone by. Cross off the days gone by. Cross off the days gone. Gone by. The madness, sing my mind the madness, to the madness, the madness, to the madness, to me, to me, to me, that's what I need, it's what I feel, it's what I need, that's what I need, hear me in the end of the banger, hear me in the end of the banger. Did you survey everything you laid to waste? And cross off the days.
So black out and I'm behind the noise. Keep staring at the sun and know the light will blindly find your eyes proceeding. Cross off the days gone by. cross off the T's gone by. Cross off the T's gone by.
Time to take this up a notch for you guys. If you guys are watching this, and you guys are feeling down in the dumps, I hope this one helps you stand up against whatever it is that's bothering you and fight back. Let's go. I'm gonna hit you right where it hurts. I'm gonna give you everything that you deserve. You need attention, something to say. Let's hear your confessions. I am just too hard to break. Bring it. Bring it, I'm still right here, undefeated. Then when damn you won't really don't mean anything. Bring it, bring it. If there's no fear to be seen, there is nothing you got. You will never get to me. Your words are reckless and delusional. Inside your health is far from who you say you are. You try to push me over the edge. I won't let you pull me down to your level again. Bring it, bring it. I'm still right here undefeated. Say whatever you want, really don't mean anything. Bring it, bring it. If there's no fear to be seen, there is nothing you got that will ever get to me. You ready for this? Cause I've been ready my whole life. Are you ready for this? I am gonna get mine. Are you ready for this? I'm taking the hard line. Are you ready for this? You're never gonna get out alive. And now you're here to stare me down. And now you're here to stand your ground. I'll knock you down, I'll drag you out. No mercy, how do you like me now? Bring it, bring it. I'm still right here undefeated. Say whatever you want, really don't mean anything. Bring it, bring it. If there's no fear to be seen, there is nothing you got that will never get to me. Bring it, bring it. You will never get to me. Bring it, bring it. You will never get to me. Bring it, bring it. And you will never get to me. Bring it, bring it.
And Bare Naked, soft-baked granola clusters are hand-picked by our very own Bare Naked Granola Man.
But don't you leave me, see? So leave me alone. It's time to finally sign and now I'm in control. You wanna see a reaction? Go on and tear me down. You got as far as I'll go. Now we're crossing the line and I'm out of control. So here's a reaction. Stand up. I am here. Enough. Walk away before I finish what you started face to face. I will put you in your place every day before I finish what you started face to face. Everything will change.
And that little bit is just a warning for you, Tonic. You want to run your mouth? Go ahead. It don't faze me. Same with you, Tyler. You don't faze me. Matter of fact, this song I'm about to do right now.
Is it true? Low down pain.
Matter of fact, this song right here that I'm about to do, this goes out to anyone. And I mean anyone out there who's been put down, beat down, bullied down. This is going out to every one of you guys who's been where I'm at. If you are going through that hate, if you are going through that being bullied, if you are going through that negative space like I was, if you are battling that darkness deep within you, it's time you rise above it and fight back. Because if you stay down, it wins. But if you rise up and fight back, you stand a chance. Let's go. Because you all are champions.
Everything is Shadowblade says. I can't keep that hidden like a secret. And all the pain and the wars we wage. Everything you need, a bulletproof vest. Save yourself from what you could have never guessed. And on the side of the wars we rage. Our future's here and now. Here comes the countdown. Sounding off, this is the call. Rising revolution. It's our time to change it all. Rising revolution. Unite and fight to make a better life. Everybody, one for all. Sounds off, this is the call. Tonight, we rise, rise. Tonight, we rise, rise. Tonight, we rise, rise, rise. Throw your hand grenade, throwing in a hurricane, spinning chaos, trying to escape the pain. Faster than the blast from a car bomb. Then scars heal, the pain passes. The milk burns, we rise from the ashes. And the light shines on a brand new day. Our future's here and now. Here comes the countdown. Sounding off, this is the call. Rising revolution. It's our time to change it all. Rising revolution. Unite and fight to make a better life. Everybody on borrow. Sound off, this is the call. Tonight, we rise, rise. Tonight,
tonight. We rise to the world combat. It is something crazy. To fight for what you believe. But you can't give up if you want to keep what you love.
Keep what you love. Keep what you love.
Never give up, no. Rise.
Rise in revolution.
Rise.
Rise in revolution.
Everybody, one for all. Sound off. This is the call. Tastes like we're alive. Tonight, we rise.
Rise.
A better life. Tonight we rise, rise.
Rise, rise in revolution. Rise, rise, rise in revolution.
Good thing social distancing doesn't apply to sausages.
Just find the lies that you're making. Your love's mine for the taking. My love is just waiting to close you in the tears of roses. Despite the lies that you're making, your love is mine for the taking. My love is just waiting to turn in your tears to roses. I'll be the one that's gonna hold you. I'll be the one that you run to. My love is a burning, consuming fire. No, you'll never be alone. When darkness comes, the light, the night whispers, hear the whispers in the dark. You'll never be alone. When darkness comes, you know I'm never far. Hear the whispers in the dark. Whispers in the dark. You lay broken and naked. You lay broken and naked. My love is just waiting to clothe you in crimson roses. I'll be the one that's gonna guide you. I'll burn the one that's gonna guide you. My love is a burning, consuming fire. No, you'll never be alone. When darkness comes, unite the night with stars. Hear the whispers in the dark. You'll never be alone. When darkness comes, you know I'm never far. Hear the whispers in the dark.
Right. Oh, I got a little surprise for you guys.
No, you'll never be alone. When darkness comes, you know the night with stars. Hear the whispers in the dark. You'll never be alone. When darkness comes, you know I'm never far. Hear the whispers in the dark. Whispers in the dark. Whispers in the dark. Whispers in the dark.
freak. Yeah. I got a little surprise for you guys. So, since Tyler wants me to supposedly do this supposed Michael Jackson tour, I figure why not entertain that notion a bit.
My Bob.
We make the Jeep chair.
Why not entertain that notion a bit? I want to see RIP MJ in the comments, man. She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, I don't like what do you mean? I am the one. Dance on the floor, spin around. She said, I am the one. Dance on the floor, spin around. She told me her name was Billie Jean, and she crossed the scene. Then head and turned and then eyes and dream. I am the one who dance on the floor, spin around. People always tell me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. Don't you tell me. Be careful, you know. Just what you know. Say that to you. Who thin jeans? Not my love. She's just a girl. And I am the one. The killer's not my son. And I am the one. The killer's not my son. Morning days for 40 nights, I was on the side. But who can say when she's in the dances, games and plans? Cause we dance on the floor, in and around. Think twice. Tell me, baby, the change to the phone of my baby cried, here's where my mind. Do a dance on the floor, in around. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. There's something that I need, that doesn't do. She called me to the room. Ow! The Billie Jean's not my love. She's just a girl who said I am the one. But the king is not my son. Billie Jean's not my love. She's just a girl who said I am the one. The killer's not my son. Said I am the one. The kid is not my son. Yeah. Had to do that one, man. Believe it or not, Jim, I don't actually know that one. And this song right here is around to anyone who's ever lost a loved one. Whether it be a friend, family member, whether it be your favorite artist, this is for you guys.
So many words for the broken heart. It's hard to see, and it cramps that love. So hard to breathe. Walk with me, and maybe lots of light so soon become wild and free. I can feel a sun. Your every wish will be done. They tell me, show me the meaning of being lonely. Is this the feeling I need to walk with it? Tell me why I can't be there where you are. There's something missing in my heart. Life goes on as it never ends. As a storm observe the trends. They never say forever gaze upon the guilty rose to an endless life. There's no control. Are you with me now? Your every wish will be done. Then show me the meaning of being lonely. It's just a feeling I need to walk with. Tell me why I can't be there where you are. There's something missing in my there's nowhere to run. I have no place to go. So turn out my heart, body and soul. How can it be you're asking me to feel the things you never show? You are missing in my heart.
Hey, what up, Coast? Thanks, homie.
I mean, why can't I be the way you are? Show me the meaning of being lonely. Is this the feeling I need to walk with? I mean, why? Tell me what I can't. Be there where you are. Something well missing in my heart. Of being lonely. Is this the feeling I need to walk with me? Why? Tell me why I can't be there where you are. There's something missing in my heart.
Oh, really? You think I need vocal training? I got you, little boy. I fucking got you, kid. I got something for your ass. You want me to tell a lesson? Let's see you do this, little boy. Rest in peace to Mitch Lucker, man. Mitch, it's for you, brother. And you know what? Let's take it up a notch, an even further notch. By doing the number one hardest song by Linkin Park that very few can actually do. I would love to see you try this one, Skull Kid, because there ain't no way you're nailing it. I would love to see you try, boy. This one's for all the Linkin Park fans. Rest in peace to Chester, man. Waking and sweat again. Another day's been laid to waste in my disgrace. Stuck in my head again. That's what you think. Like I'll never leave this place. There's no escape. No, you haven't.
I'm my own worst enemy. I'm tearing up. I'll take your feeling. Is there nothing you can say? Take this all away. I'm suffocating. Tell me what the fuck is wrong with me. I don't know what to take. Thought I was focused, but I'm scared. I'm not prepared. I have prevented a way. Looking for help somehow, somewhere. And no one cares. I'm my own worst enemy. I hear it up. I think I'm failing. Is there nothing you can say? Take this all away. I'm suffocating. Tell me what the fuck is wrong with me.
You guys ready? Let's go.
God! Fucking
guys. Where's all my corn fans at? This is for you guys.
Something takes a part of me. Something lies but never seen. Every time I start to believe, something's right and taken from me, from me. Life's gonna always be messing with me. Can't that chill and let me be free, be free. Can't that take away all this pain? Yeah, I try to every night, all in vain, in vain. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me fall from grace. Something takes a part of me. You inside what meant to be. You're too fucked for me to lay. Something takes a part of me. Feeling like a freak on the leash.
How many times have I released? How many times have I felt deceased? Nothing in my life is free, is free. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't taste. And now I cannot my face. You'll never see me fall from grace. Something takes a part of me. You decide what's meant to be. A cheap fuck for me to lay. Something takes a part of me. I guarantee you there's no way in hell you can do corn vocals like that, little boy. And that shit comes naturally for me. And with that voice, I can do shit like this. Tina, you're ready to me. Tina, you're ready to me. What kind of know the enemy was here? Tina, you're ready to me. Tina, you're ready to me. What kind of know the enemy was here? Do you know the enemy? You know you're enemy. What kind of know the enemy? Violence is an agency. I can't see the enemy. What violence is the energy? Bringing on the fury. So call your infantry. Revolt against the honor to obey. Overthrow the infantry. So that's what Jordan will burn it down. The form and not control. Silence is the enemy. Against your urgency. So rally up the demons of your soul. Do you know your enemy? Do you know your enemy? Well, gotta know the enemy. What is? Do you know your enemy? Do you know your enemy? Well, gotta know the enemy. What is? The insurgency will rise when blood's been sacrificed. Don't get blinded by the lies in your eyes. Now, let's sit down and talk about this. Skull Kid, you claim to be a professional, yet you don't have any music out, bruh. I've checked out your channel, dude. You have zero music out. So let me ask you this. What right do you have judging me? Exactly. You don't have any. Dude, I've checked out your fucking channel. Alright? All your songs are other people's music. I've checked it out. So there ain't no use in lying to me, boy. But for the fans, I want you guys to know it feels great to be back doing what I enjoy. I am going to be working on artwork most of the day today. So I will be taking a break from streaming today and working on some more artwork that I started last night right after I got off. But to the fans, thank you guys for helping me out. It feels good to be back. And to my actual friends who are not people like Skull Kid, I just want to say thank you guys to my friends Jasmine, Crypt K, everybody that was on the panel last night who showed me what I was doing and how bad of a direction I was going in. I want to say thank you guys. Thank you so much for pulling me back out of where I was. I was in a real bad spot. I started to slip back again. And why that was, I don't know. I don't understand it. But, man, it feels good to be back. Now, later tonight, I will be doing some piano covers for you guys. Because I know a lot of you guys enjoyed the piano covers that I did. A lot of you guys actually enjoyed what I was doing with that. So I will be bringing that back tonight. But with that being said, to all the actual number ones out there, all the actual fans, I fucking love you guys. You guys are amazing. You guys are awesome. Stay positive. And remember, if you are in that dark place, fight back. Because you're all champions in your own right. We are all champions. In one shape or another, we are all champions. And if you sit there and let the darkness and let that negativity beat you down, that's where you'll remain forever. So it's up to you. You got two choices. You can let the negativity get to you, let it beat you down, let it destroy you, let it rip everything from you. Or you can stand back up, get back up like the fighters that I know you guys are, and fight back. And I'm not just speaking about Skull Kid, dude. I'm speaking about any kind of darkness, any kind of negativity. Whether it be people like Skull Kid, whether it be people like those that have bullied me, people like Tyler and Y, whether it be them, or whether it be some sort of form of negativity in your life, whether it be depression, suicide, whether it be guilt, regret, you guys can let that continue to beat you down, or you can rise up and fight back against it. And if you guys think that you're alone in that fight, you're not. Because I'm here right beside you guys, fighting right beside you, day in and day out. I am right beside every one of you. I fight the same fight that you guys fight every day. Just like those of you who know where I've been, who know what it's like to be where I'm at. For those of you that are suffering the exact same things that I suffer from, for those of you that suffer from the same exact things that I suffer from, you guys that truly, truly know what it's like, for you people that don't know what it's like, let me tell you what it's like for those of us that do deal with it before I get off here. See, when you guys go to sleep at night, you go to sleep. You have a nice dream or whatever. When I go to sleep at night, when those of us that actually deal with this shit go to sleep at night, we don't just go to sleep. We go to war with ourselves. We go to war with our inner demons every night. Every night we go to war with our demons when we go to sleep. We're constantly battling that demon deep inside of our minds every night. And you think it's easy battling those demons? No, it's not. It's one of the hardest things in the world to do. I've been there. I've lived it. Even to this day, even though I'm in a better place now, I still go to war with my demons every fucking night. The demons of regret. The demons of being pulled down. Of being bullied. Of being attacked. The demons of depression, the demon of suicide. Every night I go to war with that shit. But you know what? I stand up and I fight back. And for those of you that are battling it, I want you guys to know that I'm right here beside you guys, fighting right alongside you. And you're not alone at all. But with that being said, guys, I am about to bounce. I do hope you guys have a rest of your day, and I hope the rest of your day is a good day. I hope that you guys are chill as fuck, having a good day, chilling, relaxing. And with that being said, hey, Courtney, I will be messaging you on Discord, so be ready. Oh, and FYI, Courtney, just so you know, I don't have my phone anymore because it kind of broke. So I will be hitting you up on Discord for sure. But with that being said, guys, I hope you guys do have a good rest of your day. And I will catch you guys later, man. And remember, stay positive. And don't let these fucking demons win. Don't let the hatred or the negativity get you down. Because like I told you, every single one of you guys is a champion in your own right. And it's time for you to stand up and show that. Fight back. Never give in. And never give up. Peace.